everyone that welcome along to Trance Anthems. Hope you're good. Beautiful sunny evening out there at the moment. Big love to everyone that came and saw me this weekend. I was at the Todd in the Hole Festival. And then last night in Northampton as well. And we'll have videos of that in the show tonight. Now, unfortunately, James isn't with us again. And so Simon McCann's very kindly stepped in from home. And so it won't be the normal kind of show. Rather worryingly, TeamViewer, which allows us to connect remotely, it just keeps locking him out. So hopefully we'll be all right. Fingers crossed. Anyway, stick with us and we'll see what happens. Know where you're watching the show. Who's in the garden tonight? Anyone having a sneaky barbecue? Come and say hi in the chat. Was Todd in the Hole on Friday night. What a night we had there on Friday at Todd in the Hole Festival. And coming up in a minute, we're going to be showing you Northampton last night as well. Here it comes. What a night we had at the Picture Drone. See if you were there. You might be in the video in a minute. Going out to the Northern Ireland crew from RAB. Charlotte, who's coming to see me in Torquay this summer. A night to Chris and the Portsmouth crew coming to see me this coming Saturday at the Moonshine Club. With Dan Thompson and Mike Push. Dan Thompson did this remix, by the way. Hi to David, Charlotte, Gordon, Rick, Stewart. Hi to Daniel, hi to Robert, hi to Shawnee, hi to Wendy and Carl as well. Great to have you with us tonight. So here are my forthcoming dates on the screen if you want to come and see me in action. Looking forward to playing at Carfest North this coming Friday. Amazing festival, including some of my heroes like Nile Rodgers is going to be performing there and loads more. And then on Saturday, catch me in Portsmouth. 2 weeks to go to Belfast. Belfast goes large. Playing this out especially to Dan and Rhonda, hoping to get married this year. Big love to you. And hi to Deborah, listening with her sister Lynn in the caravan in the lakes at the moment. Wow, that must be beautiful right now. We're going for a bit of a summer vibe tonight again. Some beautiful trance lined up for you just to chill out in the garden. Big love to everyone that came to the boat party last week. Finally got the video there for you on the screen of that trip on the Thames. I put that on my Facebook the other day. It's had over 100,000 views, so you're famous now if you're in that one. Coming to see us in Torquay this summer.
Oh,
to Cheryl, who's just booked tickets for Matlock. And hi to Susie, who sadly couldn't make the tidy weekend due to having surgery. Hope you're feeling better. Big love to Matthew and all in Scotland. And hi to Anne, who was with us at Catton Park in Derby the other week. This was the Catton Park Back To Festival a couple of weeks ago. What a night that was. So beautiful evening across the UK. It's time to whip out your thermometer and give me an up-to-date reading on what's it like where you are at the moment. Let me know where in the UK you are, or in Europe or the rest of the world, and how's the temperature, and we'll see if we can find the hottest place. So come and chat and let us know about that. And are you having a beer or wine session tonight? How are you chilling along to the show? Hopefully some of you are in the garden as well, just checking out the vibes. We have some amazing classics coming up from 7:30 tonight and pure summer trance anthems for you. So Gabby's saying it's really hot in LA at the moment, where it's National Ice Cream Day. I want a National Ice Cream Day here. Blimey. We should export whose ice cream is it anyway to California, I reckon. It's so funny for people watching this show tonight from across Europe or other parts of the world. We're having a little bit of a heat wave the next few days, and the national press here have gone absolutely ballistic. I mean, we've all been in these temperatures in other countries and not had a problem, but it's kind of like the predicting the end of the world. British media has gone completely loopy over the last couple of years. Hi to Simon and everyone in South Shields. Teresa's coming to see us at 90s Fest in Sheffield. Can't wait for that one. Be playing on the main arena there. And hi to Jeff, who's listening to us in his local Wetherspoons. Quite right too. Janet watching us on Home Rave TV right now. We'll be exclusive on there from 7:30 with all the big classics. Big love to Andrew. So sorry to hear about your trance cat Mimi passing. We'll be right back. to Steve in the home rave chat. He's been recounting in that chat room about how he had a Mr. Whippy in the sunshine and it melted like before you even got a chance to eat it. You know that look, it's all over your hands and you look like a demented child. I have to say, I had a Mr. Whippy yesterday in Northampton. Big up the Northampton ice cream vans. And my Mr. Whippy was intact for a good couple of minutes before it all dribbled all over. Talking last night, hi to Gary, was with us in Northampton last night. Glad you had a good time. And shout out from Lawrence to niece Sophie on your christening day in Wigton, and hi to Mum and Two. Congratulations to you. Big up to Phil Ashby, who was with us DJing last night at the Picture Drum in Northampton. Big up to you. Big love to Elliot as well for putting the Outer Space Party on last night. It was so hot in there, but everyone was still going for it. And I was literally drenched by the end of my set. It was absolutely amazing vibe, though. Nice to do a two-hour set. We were going from house through to trance. It was lovely seeing everyone feeling the music. So nice to be back in Northampton. An extra special thanks to everyone that was at Todd in the Hole Festival. Keep wanting to say Todd in the Hole. Todd in the Hole Festival with Stephen E. Such happy vibes there as well. This coming Saturday, it's Portsmouth with me and Mike Push and Dan Thompson and you. I'll be on at 11 p.m. Massive trance party. The club is called Moonshine. And you can get the links on my website, davepearce.co.uk, if you want to join us this Saturday night. Ashley in Bulgaria watching us tonight. To Hannah and the kids raving in the garden, doing a bit of gardening at the same time. We love a bit of multitasking. Trance cat Ellie's just having a chill. Big up to the Greens and the Turleys. Watching us in Sheffield tonight. Get all the classics coming up tonight from 7:30 on Home Rave TV. If you're not a member of Home Rave yet, just get a free subscription, sign up now, and you get tonight's show and check it out. Go in the famous Home Rave chat room and meet our Home Rave Trance family. So that was the Greens and the Turleys in Sheffield having their little party session tonight. And hi to Paul, who's on the old beer tonight. Sunbathing in Cheshire, and hi to Sarah as well. Birthday to Gavin for last Thursday. Michelle says she was in the crowd at the Back Two Festival somewhere in that video that we showed earlier. Oh, that was such a special day. Gavin says it's cloudy as hell in Broseley in Shropshire at the moment, apparently. Very sunny in Brighton. Teresa's sitting with her three-year-old son in the garden in Harrogate, currently 29 degrees. She's nurturing him on trance music. What's the temperature where you are tonight? 29 degrees in Harrogate. Can anyone beat that? So we're going exclusive on Home Rave TV in just a minute's time. Join us there for the rest of the show tonight. Going out to John, who's going to come and see me at Belfast in 2 weeks' time. And hi to Jake. See you in Newquay with Kelly. A shout out to Hayley, Phil, John and Emma and everyone at Northampton last night.